Welcome. In this video, I'll show you how to copy content from ChatGPT into MS Word while preserving all formatting, including mathematical equations, tables, and styled headings. Let's start by observing the content generated in ChatGPT. You can see that the headings are bolded, there are mathematical equations included, and tables are well formatted. The goal is to transfer this content into MS Word without losing any of these elements. To achieve this, we'll use an online tool called Massive Mark Playground. It's a powerful platform that helps process and export content while keeping its formatting intact. First, open a new tab in your browser and search for Massive Mark Playground. From the results, select the first link, which is usually from bibsit.com. This will bring you to the user interface of the tool. Now, return to the ChatGPT window, locate the content you want to transfer, and copy it using the copy icon. After copying, go back to the Massive Mark Playground interface and paste the content by clicking the red paste icon. Once pasted, you'll notice that all formatting, equations, and tables appear exactly as they were in ChatGPT. To save this as a Word document, look for the download options in the tool. Select Download as Doc to export the content into a Word file. After the download is complete, open the file to review. You'll see that all the headings are bolded, equations are properly formatted, and tables are intact and editable. And that's it. You've successfully copied content from ChatGPT into MS Word while maintaining all its original formatting. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please like, share, and subscribe to Zimist Coded for more helpful content. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.